Many students who are members of clubs are unable to meet because of the safety precautions set up to help prevent the spread of the coronavirus. Many clubs have had to make changes to keep their organizations alive.
Trying to run a club right now has been kind of difficult. It's been difficult because we haven't been able to do the normal things that we love to do in the outdoors club. Meeting face to face and our camping trips have been postponed for this semester.
Another concern the club is encountering is the difficulty of connecting with freshmen to join. Joining clubs is a common way to make friends and meet new people, especially when starting at a new school.
I've been reaching out to them, trying to make them feel comfortable and welcome to the group as best that I can. It's hard whenever it's not face-to-face, in person, trying to think of fun ways to include them even though they're not a part of it yet.
The Outdoors Club continues to encourage its members to hike often and to participate in river cleanups. For Bobcat Update, I'm Linda Perez.